We have no signal on either Vanguard leader. The Guardian's comm line is open, but non-responsive.
Mara, we're here. We crashed, but we're here. What is this place?
The Traveler contains many more multitudes than you or I could ever comprehend. You are yet in the Threshold. Whatever lies between you and the Traveler's pale heart is a side effect of the Witness's paracausal mutilations. I can feel its power stretching through the portal. I will try to buy us time. Go!
Taken. The Witness must be using them to search for us. That's a sphere of concentrated darkness. Being detained in a resonant shell. Destroy it. Ah, the darkness unraveled and it's projecting something. Overlay of possibilities. We have taken incoming, but I'm picking up something strange with them. A concentrated source of light. Imbued with extra light. Let's try activating that concentration of darkness again. It worked. The light made the imagined structure solid, made them real. scans are inconclusive. I'm getting conflicting readings on age and material composition. Is. It reads like a Cylon, but its genetics are scrambled, changed.
Agents of the Black Fleet, Nezaret, Volk, even Kallus, they were just the beginning.
Thank you.
You have to keep moving. I have not been able to reach the Vanguard. Even my bond with my brother is faint.
We'll find the others. We have to. don't think we can win this fight.
Exert its will over everything. I will hold the portal open as long as I can. The fate of all things rests on you. Guardian, hurry.
Thank you.
When you find my brother, tell him the Allied Coalition will protect the city in the Vanguard's stead. Tell him that we will join you as soon as we are able. Tell him that I...
He knows.